Okay, now we prove some other results of commutators, just like we know we'll explore the action of operators A and A dagger, defining the commutator. Now, just like we want to find n with A. Okay, so it is n is equal to operator A dagger and A also A so by applying the property what property A product of operator A and B with C this property we will apply this property which is equal to commutator of A and C plus into B plus operator A and commutator of B and C. So similar property will be used over here. So when we use this property, it will be equal to dagger with A and into A plus A dagger into A and which is equal to and you know this is 0 because commutator with itself and this is equal to minus 1 this is we have proved it minus 1 and plus A dagger into 0 minus